looks that Tom Brady wants to take advantage of, and that's not one.